Hey, welcome to the official Windows 8 channel, and today we're going to have our app of the week review or look. And it's a pretty cool app if you like drawing, painting, if you like, or if you have children that you know, and you want them to actually paint something or draw something. There's a really cool app in Windows 8, and on some versions of Windows 8, it's actually included. I've seen this app already installed on some machines, but if you don't have it, it's called Fresh Paint, and you can go to your Microsoft Store. In the search for apps, just write Fresh Paint, and you'll see that yellow Fresh Paint tile that you can click and install. This is a great app, actually, for people that love to take, you know, paintings. And actually, you can even, you know, use existing pictures. So, for example, if you like a painting that you have and you'd like to actually sketch it yourself, you can take a picture of it and actually use it. So Fresh Paints, once it's installed, is a nice little app. Just click on it and you get to this Fresh Paint. Now Fresh Paint really is a cool app for both the touch screen and the, you know, mouse and click user. Of course, with a touch screen, it's even more fun because you have the impression of really painting, actually. So what you do is you can, you know, check for some already available paintings and sketches. So for example, there's a paint with our brush, or you can sketch with a pencil and so on. And if you click, you see that you've got different, you know, pictures. For example, here is one of a tiger. And so you can use brushes and try to make the same brush. And of course, what's cool is you have a palette of colors here, and you can actually mix colors together. So once you take one color, you can mix it with another color, and it actually mixes like real paint. So it's really cool for that. And I think this is one is a really a winner app. So you have the impression of really painting. You have types of brushes. You can erase. You can, of course, go backwards. You can save your progress and continue at another time. So it's really, really nice. You can really change all settings here. It's so cool. The type of canvas, the colors. You know, you can connect a camera, take a picture that is in your camera, and use it. You can also, you know, open a file from a PC. Here, for example, is my cockatiel bird. I can take one, open it, and there you can select what type of painting you will want to do. For example, if I want to have a wash sketch, I'll just click, and it will mix in. For example, here, if you have, you could, you know, add two pictures together and have a mix of, for example, here it could be a mix of the lion and the bird. And just, you can, you know, move things around. You can put it somewhere in the picture and paint over it afterwards. So then you'll, you know, take your brushes and just start painting as you wish. So it's pretty, pretty cool. So once it's done, well, just start painting. So you can paint that little orange spot and so on. It's a little big here. So it's a very nice app. If you like arts, if you like doing all sorts of cool stuff with colors, and you know, the fact that you can add your own pictures, you also have, you know, almost you know, sketchbooks if you want, and colors by numbers almost. So if you have you know, children, for example, there's all sorts of add-ons. Like here, there's the Disney Mickey and Friends pack for $2.99 that you can buy. Has 22 different pages. And you know what? Children will love this. It's not very expensive, and it's like a coloring book, but it's on the computer, so it makes it even more fun for a lot of children. And you know, the ideas are endless with this. You can import paintings and you know, save these to your computer, to your OneDrive, and of course send these as pictures or even, you know, put them as your background on your desktop. So why not take a peek? You can you know, select new designs. You can actually paint just as you wish. If you are, you know, a amateur painter and you want to brush up on painting, you can start something by yourself and you know, start painting, doing a little sketch, and of course you have all sorts of little details that you can do. So why not take a peek at this app? You can undo whatever you did if you don't like it. So that's the cool thing about Fresh Paint. A canvas, if you mess up, you mess up. It's kind of difficult to fix. Here, you use your canvas and you just paint away, and it's cool. And there's all sorts of textured canvases and of course all sorts of pack that can be bought. So there's in-app purchases if you really want to also. If you enjoy our app reviews and looks, why not subscribe to your channel? You'll be informed when new videos are online. If you have any comments, questions on what you've seen, let us know. Maybe you have an app or something of Windows 8 you'd like us to talk about, let us know. We'll try to post that video online, and hopefully you will come back to the official Windows 8 channel. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.